Yes. Coming. Brother.
Pastor. Love you, sir.
I hope all is well, brother. This one you are looking like a potato talking.
Pastor. He potato talking. Pastor, all is not well. Hey! Pastor, look at. See, the witches from my brother's side, they are not strong. They have not gone and invite their uncles and aunties and externals and internals and join together. Only me one.
Oh, jeez. Wonderful. Powerful. So, what is really going on?
Pastor, many things is going on. I don't know what you say I should do. I've left my mother's house. But hunger! Hunger want to kill me! My life is not still moving forward.
Wonderful. So, how far will you go? How far have we gone? Because I know if you finish that by the time you finish that book, the realm you'll be oppressing from, you will be unstoppable now. Because I know the Bible says, as a man thinks in his heart, so is he. So nothing can stop you except your mind. So what is how far with that book?
Pastor, that is the witches and wizards are talking about. The book, it has lost.
Brother, you mean you have lost the book? Oh no, no, they are really following you. Tell yourself, you can't share me? No, 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 so that it will not be as if it's Pastor that I tell you. Now tell yourself.
Pastor, you can't share me?
No, 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 not like that.
You can't share me?
Like that. Very good. You were telling me that you were waiting on the Lord. You were not the one waiting on the Lord. It is the Lord that is waiting on you. Now, what are we saying? You will read that book. Read it on this plane again. If you lost this one, I will join the witches and wizards to follow you. Take this book and leave my office. Stop scratching around with hand. Start swearing like eagle. Take this thing and change your mind. Look at him. You may leave my office. Are you mad? Brother, one more thing. You can't share. Yes, who is that again? It is brother, I will stone him. Ah, hey, I'm not a stone. You don't know me.